What? Ladies and gentlemen, if you did not see a match between me and my friend Skyler, we went through hell in two matches. And the first match we went through was a draw. And then the last match we did, I came out on top. But I know Skyler's probably watching this at the hospital. I hope you get soon, buddy. Now, the reason why I'm out here is because I want to have an open challenge. So if there's anyone in the back, come on out. Wait a minute! Why is Kenny coming out? Jacob shocked. Whoa, I was gonna ask you something, but okay. Why you wanna face me? Oh, that was cool. You look like an airplane. Oh, where's it at? Oh, he's looking. Oh, I thought he was gonna go to the other corner now. Oh God, he's gonna go to each four corners. Oh God. Thank you. Yeah. I don't know. I think that was Jim Ross. That's not where I wanted it to go, but okay. I wanted you to go towards the corner. No, I don't. I think Jinko will just keep doing that if he keeps. I wouldn't keep doing that, Kenny. I think Jinko just keep doing that over and over. Oh no! Oh no! Not on the steps! Oh my god! He has to be dead. He just got, you know what, on the chair, the step. Yeah, that's what I mean. Oh! What? Jacob just pinned the AEW World Champion. Wow, we'll see you guys later.